The body's still down here. Poor man. Must have been quite a fire. Are you there? He's hidden the key somewhere. Are you there?
I'm
like a child's drawing. The Tale of Monkey Boy. This is Monkey Boy. Now he's in the house. Now he's in the tree. Now he's dancing. The end. Is this a field? I hope I'll be able to find my way back. Are you there? Thank you. Walter, are you there?
Jonathan, please.
Jonathan, are you there? Jonathan pointed to the lighthouse. Is this a dream? What happened to Saginaw Park?
We discovered a major leak of light, so we had to patch it up to stop the growth of darkness. Easiest way was to cocoon the planet and then extract as many inhabitants as we could.
You cocooned the planet and extracted all the humans?
Yes.
Am I the only one left on Earth? Where are the humans that survived?
On another vessel. We're going there now.
What's your name?
You can call me Celine.
Celine, I think all of this is on me. I think I was in the machine that caused the light leak.
That's okay. It's not the first time it's happened.
What do you mean?
It's a method to get a longer life. You extract light from a creature who is kept in limbo between between life and death. And then you inhale it to live longer. However, it's easy for evil entities to take hold of the spirit in limbo. And eventually, it takes physical form and grows bigger and bigger. This time around, it grew enormous. So we had to intervene. It's a shame, though. There are always great casualties.
I wonder if any of my friends or family are still alive.
No, they're all dead.
How do you know?
Because the cocooning took place 175 years ago. Humans don't usually live that long.
Does this thing go fast?